a prayer answering God. He's a prayer answering God. When I'm weak and I can't understand His plans for me, though my life sometimes may fail, Jesus comes and shows me the way. And now I know that my God, He answers prayer. Comes and shows me the way. Now I know, yes, I know, He answers prayer. Now I know, now I know, He answers prayer. Gospel, 14th chapter, 14th verse, the Bible says, "Ask anything in my name, and Jesus said He will do it for you." May the presence of God touch your life today, and may every prayer, every cry you have cried unto God be heard in Jesus' name, and you will receive your miracle in the coming days, in the coming weeks, in the coming months. You will see it and you will believe that truly He's a God who answers prayer. Now I know He answers prayer. Oh, I'm down and out, I'm in and out, He answers. Though I'm weak, He makes me strong. answers prayer. There were days I crawled to him, for my faith was weak and dim. But now I
give you
sing. You are the reason I walk. You are the reason I talk. You are the reason I came. You are the reason I am born again. Child of God, the Lord Jesus loves you. St. Luke's Gospel, chapter 9, verse number 62 says, "No man, having put his hand to the plow and looking back, is fit for the kingdom of God," Jesus said. Today, you and I must say yes to everything God has called you and I to do. Say yes to what He has asked you to do. Say yes without delay. Say yes. Say yes with all your heart to Jesus. Say yes. That will be the best decision you take for the rest of your life. Say yes. Say yes today. Say yes to Jesus. Thank you. washes all my sin. Your word strengthens me within. Your presence I love, Lord. I say yes to your call. Yes, Lord, yes. I say yes.
Your name. You are
chapter 17, verse number 15, the Bible says, "Now one of them, when he saw that he was healed, returned and with a loud voice glorified God." This is your time to return to Christ, just as this one leper, and say, "Lord, I have returned. I have not forgotten what you have done in my life. I have returned." I have returned to say I love you. I have returned to say I believe you. I have returned, Lord, I have returned. I have returned to say I love you. I have returned to say I bless you. I have returned, I have returned. Chapter 3, verse number 22, God tells his people through the prophet Jeremiah, "Return, you backsliding children, and I will heal your backslidings." Thank you.
Jesus, you are. Jesus, you are. Jesus, you are. Jesus, you are.
Say my etiquette, keep on my lips.
God will not fail, He'll not forsake me. He's the one who calls, He's the one who leads. My God will not fail me, He'll not forsake me.
Joshua chapter number 1, verse 5 and 6, God tells Joshua, as I was with Moses, so I shall be with you. I will not leave you nor forsake you. I will not fail you. What wonderful words to hear from a mighty God. He will not fail you in Jesus' name.
Forsake me. He's the one who called me. He's the one who leads. My God will not fail. He'll not forsake me. He's the one who called me. He's the one who leads.
Let him come.
come unto me. Let him come unto me. If any man is thirsty, let him come. Let him come unto me. Let him come unto me. That believeth on me, as the scriptures have said, out of his belly shall flow the waters that raise the dead. He that believeth on me, as the scriptures have said, out of his belly. Is thirsty, let him come. Let him come unto me. Let him come unto me. If any man is thirsty, let him come. Let him come unto me. Let him come unto me. He that believeth on me, as the scriptures have said, out of his belly shall flow the waters that raise the dead. He that believeth on me, as the scriptures have said, out of his belly shall flow the waters that raise the dead. Let him come. Let him come. Let him come to me.
Back to life. You were delivered. Thank you.
in a dry and weary land, in a dry and weary land, in a dry and weary land, where there is no water. I'm seated with you.
I'm seated with you up on high.
Oh Lord, we lift your name on high. Oh Lord, we lift your name on high. Oh Lord, we lift your name. We are so glad you came. Oh Lord, we lift your name on high. Seated with you in heavenly places, I'm seated with you upon high. I'm seated with you in heavenly places, I'm seated with you upon high. With you in heavenly places, I'm seated with you upon